I was wondering if you would like me to mow your yard. I do free yard makeovers.
Free? You make me want to cry.
Oh my God.
What's up, beautiful people? My name's Al, and welcome to my YouTube channel. On today's video, we got a wonderful one because we got to help some people out. It actually took a while to find someone to help out because I knocked on a few doors, no one answered. I drove around for a long time just looking to find someone to help out. And then at the corner of my eye, I see a yard that looks super neglected. So I did a U-turn and went right back to that yard. Knocked on the door, and I'm glad I did. The reason why it was so neglected is because their old lawn guy just went MIA, missing in action. So this yard, the grass was pretty tall on one side of the yard, and there was a lot of trees and pepper trees that I decided to make over because I got some new tools. So I hope you guys enjoy this transformation. It's really an unbelievable transformation. Like, it's seriously night and day. You could barely see the house before, and I cleared everything out the way so you could see the house, and it just looks beautiful. So guys, let's hop right into the video. I wanted to throw this shirt on right here so you guys could see the merch, because I'm wearing the Impact Overviews design in the video. I hope you guys like it. Link to all the merch is in the description. YouTube made it super easy to buy. All you have to do is look just a little bit down on the screen and you'll see all my collections, or the link will be in the description. So if you want to support the channel, support me, go ahead, buy some merch. I just want to let you guys know I love every single one of you guys. The channel's been growing like crazy. It's truly unbelievable. But I'm done talking. Let's get right into the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know in the comments down below what you think, and let's do it, baby. Hey, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good. I was wondering if you would like me to mow your yard. I do free yard makeovers.
Oh, free?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah. As long as... How's it going?
Yeah, you mow their yard over there?
No, I haven't. I do YouTube videos online, and I cut people's yard for free.
Really?
Yeah.
I would appreciate it, man. The last guy I cut, you know, kind of flaked
on. So, yeah.
Yeah, I could appreciate it.
Yeah, okay. So, can I cut it?
Yeah.
Sure. All right,
I appreciate it, man.
All right, yeah.
You want some water or something?
No, I'm good right now. I'm just going to go ahead and get to it. I'm gonna do it all. All
right, man. I appreciate it, man.
I'll tell you my YouTube channel after I'm
I
done
got a
and everything.
So we can, you know,
oh, you do?
No.
Yeah.
All
right.
Yeah, yeah. Only like 5 episodes.
Yeah. What kind of podcast is it?
We talk about just culture.
Yeah.
From like, you know, Christian perspective.
Okay.
Sports, we hit everything.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
I appreciate it.
Yeah, man. No problem. What's your name?
Nigel.
I'm Al. All
right, man. Thanks a lot, Al.
Yeah, man.
All right.
No problem. How's it looking?
It's beautiful. Oh my gosh.
Looks good?
Yes, I can see. Wow. Yeah, you did beautiful.
Thank you.
Awesome. Oh my god, you did it all for free?
Yep.
Bro, I love you. This is beautiful.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you. I bet you make me want to cry. It's so nice.
Yeah, well, this is what I do it for. I do it to help people.
It's not. I really appreciate it. Mm-hmm. You were looking for somebody to
yeah.
do something. And you did everything.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
No, don't even.
I'm just, it's beautiful.
Yeah.
Like, I could bring my kids out here now.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. That's the kids.
Mm-hmm. Yep, front yard, backyard, tree, all done.
Definitely check out the backyard, but yeah, it was so nice. You see, the yard is nice and cleaned up now.
What's up?
You did a great job.
How you doing?
Good. Oh, you a YouTuber, you like a real life?
Yeah.
Hey, man, I appreciate it, man.
Yeah, man, all done, all done. Just in time, I think it's about to start raining, too.
I owe you something else.
No, you don't owe me nothing.
Dinner,
you don't owe me
barbecue,
nothing. No, no, no.
What's up, man? I appreciate it.
Yeah,
man.
No problem.
Real.
Yeah.
Heck yeah. So, I don't know, man. Keep doing the good
yeah,
work.
Man.
Man.
Yeah, man.
More people like you inspire yeah. me for real.
Yeah, hey. The main thing is just be consistent. That's the number one thing.
Yeah.
Because I was getting 15 views for a year, you know? Yeah. Like, a long time. 15 views. One thing took off, and that's all it took. That's all it took.
That's what's up, man. I appreciate it,
yeah.
man.
All right, yeah, you guys have a good one.
Yeah, man, thank you for everything.
Yeah, no problem at all.
All right, man.
Bye-bye.
Have a good one.
Yeah.